I will show you the message I sent Mzbel. I'm in Ninja Brody. This is the last bit I will say about this because I don't want to give that bitch audience. Major, my boyfriend, and I'm a damn fool for you. My buyer, no, nobody disappeared. No, be a family call. Imagine, I have in an church, which I'm a damn fool. Yes, until the point that my damn fool catch him sending son of a panny number. No, on friend. So I sent the number to her. Now let me tell you, Ola, when you are dealing with stupid people, give them room. Send anyone send a message that. Let me send no message I've ever date. Me send no subsequent message I've ever today.
Yeah.
So, Madame Fonon, my family boy, I won't fa. Me buy mummy and no matter disappear. Nipa won't in a nam crab catch them. Sir, won't waba fear but to the pass to me see or me person and master ash shit no audience until I mean money.
Okay.
I went to the past messy war. My friend answered. Then my friend calls me. First, her first statement is, you know your man likes sex, so he will come back. How did you know my man likes
sex?
Let's pause that. Let's pause that nonsense there. Then you request me to give you my man's number. I give you the number. And then nyame a won pebo ni because o lami no nama. Nyame ne me dance ni me no bone da. Now you have a bone so a be pie. And to one screenshot say on the papa conversation. And a buy nigga today. No message was so. Now my dad for no, me and no. Me come to my son show. So who am a boyfriend number and I do bonia? Why would you come back and ask me for the number? And then ask my best friend to say, oh, now when you pass me, say that I know what's at you soon. I didn't know. And then when I threatened the guy, he came and confessed. Why do you want me to add then? Why?